Also today at the Vanderburgh County Council meeting, the council awarded modern day head coach Mike Goebel a proclamation as December 7th to be Mike Goebel Day. The award was awarded to him for his work on the council, as well as his multiple state, regional, and sectional championships in both football and wrestling as head coach of those teams.